tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have to gain? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
Okay, what the fuck? Hey, it's that guy again. Come on, G-Man. Tell us. Talk. Okay, I just got this game. I got it from a fellow Payday player named Valdemar, and yeah, I haven't played it, so I thought I would gonna record my footage and give a little bit of an audio commentary with it. So it's all completely new, and I'm sorry for all the talking through the introduction, but I'm just gonna shut up now and continue playing.
Give it to him, dog.
Oh, give! Yay!
Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He must be worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here.
Okay. First thing I need to do now is make it a little bit more faster. Why not? Yeah.
The Citadel's really coming apart. I still don't know how we got out of there. The last thing I remember is brain falling. Huge explosion, and then I heard Vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble. It's all so strange.
Show me that.
We've been trying to reach him for hours. Really hears that we found you. Come on.
Alex, come in.
Hold on a sec. There's so much interference. Hey, dog, give me a hand with this. Okay. Little to the right.
Oh, that's epic. Oh, they did it nice. Okay. Shaky that ass.
Listen, you
shaky that ass.
Out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare. Anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose effects are beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are...
Reiner, stop!
Dad? Actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel. It's possible we
could... Alex, no!
But Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay,
yes! Yes, we can! Yay! Give you a rim job. Come, hip a.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, boy.
Ooh.
Pack up and meet us on the far side of the bridge.
Oh.
Whoa.
Ah. Okay, that's the first scripted event. Come on, jump! Yay. Okay, let's see. Never mind. That was easy. Oh.
Why is dog taking so long? Dog! Dog! Oh my god, dog! Dog!
What? Where?
Dog, are you all right? Oh my god. The hell out of me. Now stay with us and help us find a way over.
Ah, okay, we need to.
Well, dog, what do you think? Any ideas?
Oh my god, that's funny. I just...
All right, dog. That's not too helpful.
Aww.
There has to be a way to get across. How? What about... Dog? Dog, where are you going? Is it something I said? Huh? Dog, what are you... I think dog needs a few bolts tightened.
Oh! What's that?
Look out!
Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! What the fuck?
Really, that was a little close. It's gotten into you, huh? How exactly is this supposed to help us? Wait a minute. Oh no. You're not serious. Are you?
You need to get in. No.
Well, Gordon, unless you have a better suggestion, he is a robot. He's done the math.
No.
I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up. Don't worry. All right. I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon.
Ah. So I can't even... Women driving. Oh my god. It's gonna be blood on the wall.
Brace yourself.
Yeah.
Okay, dog. Let's do it. Before I change my...
Oh my god. Hey!
Phew! Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine, just...
Uh-oh. What now?
Whoa!
Well, that's bound to happen. What the fuck? Are they freaking serious now?
Alright, let's get off before the next ride starts.
Okay, go on, let's get out. Nice. Oh! Oh, and it's down. Okay. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, I totally forgot the time. How long I was.
This is really coming apart.
Okay. Well, let's see where we need to go now. Apparently this way. Okay.
This is unbelievable. I had no idea.
I hear some things. Yeah. Whatever. Just follow me. Hey! Look at that! What the fuck is that? Oh, look at that! Stalkers? What the hell are stalkers? Hey! Ah! Okay, suddenly it's open. I don't know why, but... Oh! What the hell is this here? Oh, I guess if I go down there, I'm gonna be stuck. Oh well. Top. Yes, this one. What? Isn't this? Oh. Huh? Ooh. That was a close one. What the? Oh. Wait. Maybe I do need to go down there. Okay, then, well, let's see. Oh, what the fuck? What's this? Ah, the suit charger. Nice. Oh, whoa. Fuck you. Fuck you guys. No. Give. Freaking hell. Okay, I got one.
Dad taught me how to reset the targeting system on these things. A little extra juice in the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can work on it.
Yeah, come on. It's right in your face. Come on.
There it is.
Oh.
A lot more
That one was fast. Okay. Whoop. Boom. Can I do anything here? No. I guess not. Hey! More of these guys. Hello. Huh. Soldiers, where? Here's a little. I thought I was gonna jump off the ledge there. What?
Holy crap, we gotta cross through that?
How the fuck are we gonna do that? I guess like this? Nice. Come on, Alexis. Nice run. Yeah, of course, we're pro. Come on. What the hell? Okay, let's see. Is there anything back here? No. Oh. What the fuck is that?
What the hell?
Oh, what? Dude. Are you serious? Oh, whoa, whoa, ow, 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 what the fuck? Oh shit, Sherlock. Go fast. I don't like these things. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm fucked. No, give my gravity gun. What? Does it give me a portal device? Come on, are you serious? That would be so awesome. Okay, let's see. What do I need to do now? Okay. Hello. How do I do that? Okay, let's see. Come here. Is there a way to see down there? Oh. Fuck you. Ah. Whoa. What the hell? Okay, let's see. Whoa, look at those striders. Shit. Why don't I still have a... Whoa! Oh. We're gone. Bye-bye. Hey! Okay, let's see. I'm just gonna pause the game. Okay, guys, that was it for this first episode of Half-Life 2 Episode 1. And I will see you guys for the next episode.